Hi, I'm Stephanie T. Bolden, President Pro Temp, 3rd District. Participation is needed from each and every one of you, not only in the 3rd District, but throughout the city of Wilmington. That means involvement. Involvement in your civic associations, involvement in your neighborhood, involvement in your communities. We need to know what's going on around us so that we can report accurately and be able to find some solutions as to alleviating the problem. So I'm asking you once again to find out what civic associations are in your neighborhood. Go to those meetings and get involved, because only through involvement can we accomplish anything, because one person is never able to do anything on their own. The second thing I'd like to mention is the process, and that process deals with education. Education comes in all forms and aspects, whether you're getting a degree or whether it's doing the School of Hard Knocks. So we need to educate ourselves to the process. What do we need to do, and how do we need to do it in order to get things done? What is the purpose of your state legislator? What's the purpose of your city council person? What is the purpose of your city constituent services? These things are needed to know in order to accomplish the things that we need in our neighborhood. And finally, each year I do a Thanksgiving dinners for seniors. And the businesses of the 3rd District have been very, very helpful in allowing us to accomplish that. So I ask if you're willing to help. Thanksgiving Day, we fix hot dinners at Boston Market. Please volunteer to do so. And if you're able to, make a $30 donation made out to Boston Market and send it into Wilmington City Council. And finally, I invite you to come to my last City Council meeting, which I will be officiating at the pleasure of our president, President Griffith, on the 21st of October. Please come. That will be my last meeting as a city council person, and I look forward to your support. Thank you.